Steph Curry stunned the world with his performance at the 2024 Paris Olympics. After a semi-final against Serbia and a gold medal match against France, Curry helped Team USA win its first Olympic Games title. Curry's 60 points in the last two games were capped by a fourth quarter outburst in the gold medal match against France. It was a historic moment in Curry's career as he delivered an iconic performance on the NBA's biggest stage. In the final against host France, Curry hit four final-minute three-pointers to give the United States the gold medal. Despite the best efforts of the French team, led by the imposing Victor Wembanyama, they ultimately lost to the genius Stephen Curry, the best shooter in history. Curry scored a total of 24 points. Kevin Durant and Devin Booker finished with 15 points each, and LeBron James finished with 14 points. The GOAT debate may need to be revisited. It was no surprise that Curry was benched after the game, as the star point guard put in a blistering performance of 24 points on 8 three-pointers to lead Team USA to a 98-87 win over France. Curry will soon become the first player in NBA history to make 4,000 three-pointers, a record he has a good chance of breaking next season. He's at 3,747. That would put him more than 1,000 points ahead of second-place Ray Allen. Now let's see what NBA legends think of Steph Curry. Shaquille O'Neal. NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal spoke about the Warriors' point guard and his impact on the game of basketball.
I'm wondering, not saying, I'm just wondering, because he's been consistently the best shooter his whole career. I'm wondering, is it time to start putting him as the same? Is it time to put him in a conversation? In that conversation?
Kobe Bryant. Bryant was a known fan of Curry and his game. In a 2015 interview with ESPN's Michael Wilbon, Kobe Bryant, the former Lakers star, talked about Steph Curry and what stood out to Bryant the most about Curry's game.
What do you think of when you watch Steph Curry?
I see a calmness about him. I see a calmness about him, and I think it's something that a lot of players don't understand. I think the fans, it's very hard for the fans to really understand what I'm saying, because most players don't get it. But there's a serious calmness about him, which is extremely deadly. Right? Because he's not up, he's not down, he's not contemplating what just happened before or worrying about what's to come next. He's just there. And when a player has the skills and has trained himself to have the skills to be able to shoot, dribble, left, right, etc., and then you mix that with this calmness and poise, then you have a serious, serious problem on your hands.
LeBron James. LeBron James is rightly regarded as the best NBA player of this generation, but he thinks Stephen Curry changed the game when he entered the league.
Why Steph?
I don't love anything about that guy. That motherfucker.
Lethal,
man. When he get out of his car, you better guard him right from the moment he pulls up to the arena. As soon as he get out of his car, you better guard him.
Oh, sorry, guard him.
Yeah, better guard him. You might want to guard him when he get out of the bed.
The parking deck.
Swear to God.
He's serious.
I don't think there's ever been a guy in our league to be able to shoot the ball as well as he does off the dribble or off the catch, off the ball. And, you know, he just creates so many different matchup problems for your defense, and you always have to be aware of him.
How do you slow him down?
Same way you slow me down.
Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving shared the respect he holds for Stephen Curry. Irving emphasized that it's not a one-on-one battle when he and Curry face each other, but he respects Curry's impact on the NBA.
The guy has completely revolutionized the game. Coming into the league as a young man in 2011 and seeing what, only seeing glimpses of what he was capable of because he wasn't as healthy those early 2000s, so we only got to see glimpses. But when he caught fire, man, everybody was on notice. And me as a point guard, or just as a lead guard on my team growing up in Cleveland at the time, he was the guy that really set that standard. You know, catching, shooting off the dribble, being able to break down his defenders, being able to take three guys with him everywhere he goes. You know, you wouldn't be a true student of the game if you're not watching somebody like that and trying to not only keep up, but challenge his position. And I think that's where our mutual respect has really grown is, going against each other has been great, but I think studying each other.
Isaiah Thomas. Pistons legend Isaiah Thomas gave his take on the best point guards in NBA history. While most would have Stephen Curry near the top, Isaiah Thomas believes his limitations as a playmaker hold him back from being the greatest point guard ever.
Stephen Curry has props. For whatever reason, people want to hate on the small guy. And in sport, normally the bigger players dominate. When you're blessed with the genetic gift of size, 6'8", 6'9", and jump, you know, that's a genetic gift that we small guys don't have. You kind of look at Steph and you go, I can do what he does. But that's the beauty of it. That's the inspiration. When small guys like us can do it against the genetic freak, and then people of normal size can say, I don't have to have a 52-inch vertical. I don't have to be 6'9". If I work on my handle and I can shoot it, I got a chance to play. If you mess to the fundamentals, it neutralizes and equalizes size, weight, height. Steph doesn't get enough credit by the people outside of the sport, but the people inside of the sport. Steph Curry walk in the room, we all bowing.
Yeah, okay, y'all got it.
Like, hey, yeah.
Jerry West, the late Los Angeles Lakers legend, also had this to say about Steph Curry.
Oh my God, what a great guy. And again, he's different than everyone thinks. He's a better all-around player than he gets credit for. He's really good. When you watch him now, at one time, I didn't think he was a good defender. I think he's a terrific defender. I mean, I damn sure like to play where he'll pass the ball. But he's got that unique skill that has changed the game a lot. And the more they emphasize it, the more these young kids are talking about, per their parents, pushing him that direction. And don't kid yourself, parents do this. To me, I wouldn't want to see Shaquille O'Neal try to shoot threes, I know that. I saw him shoot three throws.
Gilbert Arena. Gilbert Arena believes he's second to only Steph Curry as the greatest shooter in NBA history.
What's more impressive to you, Magic's five rings or Steph's four?
Steph's four rings. When it comes to Magic, where's the factor in that he came into a dynasty? Like, you know what I mean? He's gonna get inherited greatness off the jump. You didn't go to some bottom feeding team and you had to build it like Steph.
If we're gonna say the best point guard ever, I have to give it to the guy who technically came from the mud. Hurt, losing, bad team. Like Michael Jordan, we see your team was trash and y'all built this championship.
We want to hear from you. What do you think about Steph Curry? Let us know in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.